May 19, 2015, from the Honda Center in Anaheim, California. It was Game 2 between the Chicago Blackhawks and the Anaheim Ducks in the 2015 Stanley Cup Playoffs Western Conference Finals. And what a game this was. In the first period, at the 2-minute and 14-second mark, a power play for the Blackhawks. Jonathan Toews passes it to Duncan Keith. He passes it back to Toews, back to Keith. Keith lets it fly, and Andrew Shaw is there to deflect it in, and it's 1-0 Chicago. Then at the 16-minute and 19-second mark, once again, a power play for the Blackhawks. Richards lets it go, but Kell is there on the screen, and Hossa puts it in the net, and it's 2-0 Blackhawks. Then, still in the first at the 9-minute and 14-second mark, Thompson to Fowler, back to Thompson, he lets it go, and Andrew Cogliano is up front to deflect it in with the skate, and the Ducks are on the scoreboard as they cut the Blackhawks lead to 1, as it would remain 2-1 heading into the first intermission. It would be scoreless for the majority of the second period, but then at the 17-minute and 30-second mark, Maroon behind the net gets it out to Getzlaf, who passes it to Stoner. Stoner to Vetinen, back to Getzlaf. Getzlaf with the fake, he delays his shot, he lets it fly, and Corey Perry ties up this game with a misdirection into the net, and this game is tied up at 2 goals apiece. That would remain the score headed into the second intermission, and then the third period, both goalies were remained to play excellent in the net, and they shut out each other's teams respectively, and so we were headed to overtime with this game still tied up at 2 goals apiece. And in the first period of overtime, they were flying around, great defense, excellent goalkeeping, and after one period of overtime, it was still tied at 2, so we headed into the second period of overtime, and they continued to play hard-fought playoff hockey, great defense, excellent goalkeeping, and we were still tied after 2. Now in the third overtime period, at the 16-minute and 12-second mark, Seabrook to Oduya, back to Seabrook, he fires off a cannon shot, and Marcus Kruger takes it on the chest above the logo, below the shoulder, he gets his stick on it, and he puts it in for the score, and the Blackhawks win the game 3-2 in triple overtime, and this series is tied at 1 game apiece. So the Blackhawks take game 2, they even up the series, they split in Anaheim, heading back to Chicago for game 3. But let's look at the 3 stars of the game. The number 1 star, Marcus Kruger, with that game-winning shot. Well, it wasn't exactly a shot, he just kind of like swung at it like it was a hit, like a home run almost, except it only went a couple feet. But he had the game winner in the third overtime. Corey Crawford, unbelievable performance, 60 saves out of 62 shots on goal for a save percentage of .968. And the number 3 star, Fredrik Anderson, the goalie for the Ducks, he had 53 saves out of 56 shots on goal for a save percentage of .946. So an amazing game. This is what playoff hockey is all about. And the Blackhawks tie this series up at 1 game apiece as both series and both conferences are tied up after 2. But the final score in Anaheim, Chicago 3, Anaheim 2 in triple overtime.